nights wound tight, running from the moonlight, trying not to come undone. A long day shotgun, outlaw on the run, baking in the southern sun. Another nine nights wound tight, running from the headlights, easier said than done. It's a long day on the run, looking out for number one, traveling the throwdown bar.
Good morning, ladies. Yeah. It gets better. Hold on. Show them what Matthew made. Not that. The other stuff. They don't care about your food. Get out of here.
All right, I'm out of here. Let me just...
Home sweet home. Matthew made us some steps to get down here. Yeah.
And dinner.
Breakfast.
Oh, shit. Right. Breakfast. Wait,
hold on. And breakfast.
And breakfast.
Thank you, Matthew. Edit that.
Saturday morning, blueberry coffee, Rody's treat. It is good. We are gonna go show John the other half of Walker Creek, which you guys know and seen and have done with us, so nothing new. He is newer to this, and Brennan got Locker, so I'm excited to see how he goes. I'm also excited to see how I go, because this is, well, a little crazy. This Jeep's a little different, but it's a beast, so. And this part, holy crap, is this rutted out. Let me show you, drive past it. I figured you'd find the hole.
Glad it's clay.
Yeah. It's right on, it's on your skid plate.
Maybe it hit the skid plate. Maybe the oil pan.
Nah. Yeah, keep turning. Come on. A little bit more turn. Yeah, keep turning. Good line.
Easy.
Put you right up on that rock. There you go. See that nice climb out.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
Good?
I love cool machines.
Fun?
A lot of fun.
Alrighty.
Good crew too.
Love Next this. Is Hector.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Rody.
Yeah.
Go get it.
Get what?
Hector.
Oh Lord.
You're driving. Oh my God. Don't forget to turn the fans on.
Which switches were those again?
You know. Don't. Oh my God. Oh, this is weird. It's
like that. Every time I see this is on, you know, editing videos. Watch.
Oh, damn, look at that. Oh, shit, girl. Ah. You wanna do what he did?
Sure.
Take it up. Take it further up, because you got more of a room to back up right here. Good. Look at that nice little crackle.
Yeah, it's excellent.
All right. Look at that thing. Like, damn, you're good.
So,
you hear that crackle?
You want to go into a little bit of detail why I'm walking next to you and your Jeep just drove away?
So, I gave in. I let Tyler drive Hector to remind him how badass XJs are and why he needs to get his done. I was nervous and scared. I peed a little.
You drove XJs before. Well.
There's a couple modifications I'll be doing to mine.
Make sure you get out of the way, Josh.
so much fun.
Jesus. Not too fast now.
Awful.
It sounded like the locker being very angry.